Well, as we take you through the end of the week now, we are going to see some chillier conditions in the wake of a front, which is really bringing some colder air across the Great Lakes and the Ohio Valley. So we're going to have a little taste of that as temperatures dip to below average levels. One thing they'll be watching for is some very soggy weather across parts of Florida here through our Thanksgiving Day and also into Black Friday for your Black Friday sales shoppers. And that area of heavy rain, or at least areas of heavy rain, will certainly be possible in some locations. All right, today for this Thanksgiving Eve, many of us below average by 5, maybe 10 degrees, maybe a little more across the Carolinas there. Daytime highs will be into the 60s. As you work farther north and west, you can see some 40s and 50s, so quite chilly. And then again, starting to see some showers and storms as you get down into southern Florida there with that cooler air, again, mainly off to the north. So we will have some lingering chilly air on Thursday, but as we head into the next several days after that, we're going to warm up. Looking at Thursday, though, tomorrow, still some of that lingering chilly air. Readings here into the 50s and 60s with some 70s, 80s as you travel farther south. Thursday extended outlook into the early part of December. So again, not too bad as we get into that time frame. But here's Wednesday afternoon into our Thursday. Look at all this rain that starts to move on in. So as you get up early to put the bird in the oven, it will be a little bit wet, mainly across southern Georgia and also into Florida with areas of precip that could be adding up to maybe an inch or more through the end of the week and early weekend.